Prabhas fans' wait to see him as Lord Ram ended. The first look of Prabhas as Ram from Adipurush was unveiled this morning. A few days before the release of the teaser, the first look of the film was revealed. The team has planned a grand event to launch the teaser of the much-awaited film in Ayodhya. Makers of Adipurush dropped the teaser poster of Prabhas as Lord Ram ahead of the teaser release on October 2 in Ayodhya. The teaser of Adipurush, directed by Om Raut, will release on 2nd October on the festive days of Navratri. The entire cast and crew will head to Ayodhya, the sacred land of Lord Ram. Ahead of that, the lead actor Prabhas dropped his first look as Lord Ram from Adipurush based on Ramayana. Prabhas shared the teaser poster on his official social media account. He captioned the post, "Aarambh, join us as we embark on a magical journey on the Sarayu River bank in Ayodhya, UP. Unveil the first poster and teaser of our film with us on October 2 at 7:11 PM. Adipurush release in theatres on January 12, 2023 in IMAX and 3D. Prabhas looks terrific as Lord Ram in the Adipurush teaser poster. He sat down on one knee on a rock in the middle of a sea, aiming a bow and arrow towards the lightning sky. The film based on Ramayana will have Prabhas essaying Ram. Kriti will be seen as Sita, Saif will play Lankesh aka Ravan, and Sunny Singh will play the role of Lakshman. Fans have been eagerly waiting to catch a glimpse of actors in mythological characters. Helmed by Om Raut, Adipurush is produced by T-Series Films and Retrofiles. The magnum opus was initially supposed to release on 11th August 2022, but the release date was rescheduled to 12th January 2023. Adipurush is a pan-India film and will release in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada and Malayalam.